I think the hardest part for me after I found out that I had cancer was learning to depend on others. I was raised by a single mother and was taught to be independent. And so all my life I've tried to, you know, to take care of my business myself. And at some point in time I realized that it's impossible. I mean, I was so bad that I used to believe that if I couldn't get it done, it wasn't supposed to get done. And then when I got sick, people that really came to me and that really helped me and supported me. I teach school, and I had some teachers come to me and ask me what could they do for me. And my first response was, I don't know, nothing. I can't think of anything. And so then they decided that at least two times a week, somebody would fix dinner and bring it to me in school so that I could take it home and make sure I had something to eat. And that two went to four. And it was just amazing the people that came to help me and to support me. And that was probably the hardest thing for me to realize how much help and support I really needed.
We didn't introduce ourselves. Hello, my name is Malika Lee.
And my name is Robert. Boy, you getting old.
Look who's talking.
Hey, shoot. I mean, look it, but I ain't.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a love.